Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And see what we've got. Nothing there. How are we doing? Okay. Well, they did sell some stuff, so that's cool. Cap booster. Good deal. Okay. But importantly, let's see. I want to try an experiment here. Does ISEC buyback take blueprints? They do not. Zero ISK. All right, well, I will deal with those at another time. How about Eve Prazel? Nope. Just takes market info, not contracts. Not totally surprising. Okay. All right. All right, so empty, that's 49. Let's see. Don't need to buy that. Yeah, okay. Do I have Fusion M? I do not. M. Okay. I think we're gonna try just brawling. Oh. No, never mind. This isn't the one I thought it was. I need. What do I need? The data chip, there we go. So first stop is here.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I forgot drones. Because I am a fool. There we go.
Warp drive active.
Got insurance.
Warp drive active.
Bit simple. Can also look at, do we have any skins? We do not. Bummer. Although, that's not terrible.
Warp
I don't think I have time for a battlefield tonight, unfortunately. And also, I don't think I can afford to lose this ship just yet. So.
Docking request accepted. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
What am I missing? Oh, waiting for reinforcements. Hello, reinforcements. What if I take out some cargo rigs? Will that bring the reinforcements? Is this timed? I've approached the structures about as closely as I can. Supposed to be. Nine more ships.
To give the command to a drone requires you to have an active target.
There we go.
Active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I think I like the Thrasher fleet better for a mission like that anyway. Partly because you know, on my fit I've got the salvage laser, so you know how I feel about salvage. I don't feel like this was really any faster than the Thrasher could have done the same mission. I don't know. We'll see. I'll need to test it on one of the more difficult missions to really get a sense for what this ship can do. But I'm not unhappy with it. It's not as expensive. As one might think, I guess. Yeah, overall, not a bad investment, I think. All right, well, let's see. Let's spend our points, which we clearly forgot to do yesterday. Get close. Okay, well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.